New at 11, Metro Police confirming to 8 News Now, making an arrest at Las Vegas High School today. Sources tell us it was, in fact, a student that was arrested. In fact, that happened earlier this week. About 2 weeks ago, though, at Las Vegas High, a massive fight broke out where officers had to use pepper spray to break it up. Still no word on if this arrest, though, is related.